Hey guys, this is Josh, and I am gaming after work.
And Dave here.
Yep, back again. What are we supposed to do?
We're supposed to grab Claptrap wherever the heck he is.
He's over here. Stop being lazy, Claptrap. Jeez.
Fritz and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out.
Because we're gonna torture you now.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's go this
Oops.
Way.
I forgot my gun exploded.
My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya.
Boom Boom.
Jack's gonna pay us.
I love Boom Boom.
I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Boom Boom sounds like something a toddler would say after it craps itself.
Yes. That's probably the biggest reason I love Boom Boom. I want some pretzels.
Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds.
A diamond pony?
So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
See ya. Headshotty. God, their heads are just exploding everywhere.
Explosions. They did try to murder us.
Yeah, they did kind of start it after all.
I wanted to call a piss for brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion?
Nah, Butt Stallion.
Butt Stallion!
I would have named it Butt Stallion, the hell with it.
Love Butt Stallion.
Exactly. I don't know how that could even be construed as worse. I mean, but then again, I probably also have the mentality of a 5-year-old
some sort
sometimes.
Of thing, yeah.
Sorry.
I mean,
I started concentrating and, you know, lost my train of thought there.
You know, for some reason, I don't have to concentrate. My bullets just blow up.
Yeah, you've got a benefit there, yeah.
They do tend to bounce a bit. There we go. Now I've got to try and not reload because soon I'm gonna get the anarchy perk.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
so I
know we
myself.
Talked about that.
Yeah. It's really the best option.
I've been telling you about. It's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse.
Oh, watch out.
Actually, I'll go get it. What's that?
I'm in trouble.
Here we go. Butt Stallion.
There you go.
Say hello.
Yeah. Yeah, Butt Stallion.
Butt Stallion says hello.
Hey, you know, we missed a chest up here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Get some of that fresh loot.
I can't make that jump for some reason. I'm vertically challenged.
Let's
like
see.
A lot of white people.
That's racist.
It is
against
but
white people.
I'm white, so I guess it doesn't matter.
They're just crappy shields.
Sell them later.
Yeah, I'll take one. Divide and conquer.
Exactly.
Oh no! I fell. I have a feeling I'm going to be doing that a lot.
There's a good possibility of it.
Now we bring the pain, bring the hurt.
Let's consider weaponry here.
Oh yeah, what's my other weapon? Oh, it's the fire weapon. That's fine. That should be useful. Probably nice to get some burn damage on the thing.
Yeah.
By the way, in case anyone's watching, I'm sick. So I apologize in advance.
When you're ready.
Let's do it.
It's
Boo Boo! Suicide!
Light the fuses, bitches!
Yeah! Graceful.
Yeah.
This is like one of my favorites. Oh god, oh god.
Midget's going Lord. Down.
Night,
midget down.
That's the name of a porn, I think.
It might well be. This fight seemed a lot easier than the last time I did it.
Well, we did all the side quests. I don't know if you did that last time.
You know, that's actually a really relevant point.
Yeah. Most of the time, you don't even get your, special ability yet until you beat this boss.
Let's look at all the chests. Why not?
Got it. I just picked up the bonus package.
Bonus package?
Yeah, it's that grenade, the legendary grenade that he drops.
Oh, snap. I was unaware he dropped a legendary.
Yeah. It's just that one grenade, I think, the grenade mod that he drops.
Oh.
I mean, I'll grow out of it really soon, but it's still kind of cool.
I'm not even sure why I'm wasting ammo.
Is there still more? Yeah, there is. They just like run into the shot.
Yeah, I kinda noticed that.
Well, that one tried to move a little bit. He was unsuccessful. Very.
His survival rate suddenly plummeted.
Yeah. Let's check out this thing. Bonus package. Oh, it just like spawns child grenades. And maybe something else. I'll try it out. I'm gonna test it right now. Oh, and then those child grenades spawn child grenades.
Ooh, nifty.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. That's why they call it bonus package. What is that? Oh, okay.
Just going through all the things, looking at all the things.
Oh, that was an empty chest. That's some bull crap.
That's ass.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
So, okay. Go, robot.
Hmm. Do. I don't even know why I deployed that out there. That was stupid.
What'd you do?
I just deployed my turret, like, really far from where it was honestly needed.
Like, oh.
Ridiculously far.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say,
Whoa. Friend, let's chill out.
Friend is a very strong word. I mean, acquaintance might be taking it too far, even.
Yeah, maybe. Let's check this out. You guys can have that.
Nice.
That may have been too many. Did that reach? Yeah. Awesome.
I love that grenade.
Come here, midget. I'm gonna
hit
you.
Come on. Yeah, I'm sitting here trying to snipe the dude, and I just can't quite get a lock on his face.
Is that a wrench? No, it's a hammer. I just beat it with a hammer.
Oh. That's always effective.
Yeah, very effective. Get some of this money.
Money! Your head exploded. And really disgustingly, too.
My head exploded?
No, not yours.
Oh, thank God. I was getting scared.
My shots don't appear to be going where I'm aiming them to go. What's the deal?
Those were not needed. My bullets missed.
Ah, wrong button.
Throw the turret.
Yeah. I'm bad at that.
It's okay. At least yours you can pick up.
Yeah, this is true.
Mine will just sit there and do nothing for, like, however long it's out for. Alright, maybe need it now. Got a badass over here.
Eh. Not much of a badass.
No, not really. Not when we're on the field.
Right.
Got him. Some crappy guns. I'm full.
Huh. That gun is actually better than the one I'm using now, so... Yeah. Do. Yeah, that works. Let's see how this works for me.
Alright.
It's not explosive, but... Maybe it'll be more accurate this way? I don't know. Jesus, are those your grenades?
Yeah, they keep going.
Holy crap.
The mod is only level 4 though, so it won't last me very long.
Right.
It's still nice to have.
Dave, on a water tower.
Thing over here. And more crappy guns. Wait, is this one an upgrade? I'm gonna go with it.
Yeah.
Everything's kind of meh. Need to get to a machine so I can sell some stuff.
Right.
I think there's one up here.
Yeah, right after these next couple waves of douchebaggeries.
I think we're good to stop.
Incoming nade.
Or not. Whoa, is that a grenade?
That is a nade.
That's pretty awesome.
That's actually, you should have that, like, you should have had that pretty much right from the beginning, actually.
Oh, I didn't know that. I don't think I got that.
I'm out of nades.
I'll throw this one. Oh, dang, I'm out too. Level up.
5 badass rank. Yay. I'm such a badass.
I think I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab Anarchy.
Okay, Docky then.
That should help. Don't need any of these shields. Don't need that. Don't need that.
Consumes 2 ammo per shot.
Alright, that should be good.
I don't know. That's plus explosive damage. That's kinda meh. I don't care.
Now I can pick stuff up again.
Big old chest. And nothing.
Nothing? That's a shotgun. I'll take that. Just sell it.
I'll just sell this. Nope.
Nice. Just like pushed you up.
Any decent shields he's selling right now? No, doesn't seem to be.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Eh!
Because I feel like yours is... I think you... We established that yours was better than mine earlier.
So
if they're crappy for me, those are crappy for you, too.
Yeah, 164.
Yeah, mine is... Yeah, mine's 164 also, actually. We may have the same shield.
It's plausible.
Yeah, those took a second to come out. Anarchy.
Shot him in the back.
Anarchy! Yeah, I love this dialogue.
Dialogue. This gun's accuracy is ass. My new minion's a bona fide badass. Do do do.
Protect him. I'm not a squire. Oh man, too much.
Too much what?
Too much weak enemies. Not enough challenge.
Mm. Yep. Okay. That gun's accuracy should not be this bad. I don't understand it.
Well. All right,
a robot, a one-wheeled robot's worst enemy, stairs. Can we just leave him here?
I wish. All right, I think that's the end of this episode, actually.
Okay, well, that works for me, so.
Yeah, the next one we'll find some crane controls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll do some leveling up in that time. So.
Yeah, good idea. All right, well, I guess we'll see you later.
Yep, thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.